This is my privilege of honor. In fact, I avail this opportunity to thank all the distinguished guests, especially to the chief guest of the program, former Minister Honorable Engineer Ganesh Sahasrar, distinguished guests and all the participants here. We know that in one way or another way, we are going towards the digitalized form, whatsoever be the area, whatsoever be the genre, and the creation of Guru Chela and implementing Guru Chela in the field of academia, I believe will be a milestone for all the people, for all the colleges and schools who have faith on digitalization of education sector. As far as my knowledge is concerned about Guru Chela, I believe this is complete school management system controlling different dimensions, controlling different parameters related to the school management system from Texas College of Management on behalf of Texas College of Texas International College, Texas International School, and Texas College of Management IT. I wish a grand success of this launching of Guru Chela. At the same time, I do hope that launching of Guru Chela will be a wonderful insight, and implementing Guru Chela in our school, in our college, in our academic institution will be a really lucrative venture for all the people who are involved in academia, and will be a lesson for other people who are in one way or another way related to digitalization of 21st century in whatsoever be the field. Thank you so very much. I wish more success of Guru Chela in the days to come. And even the nomenclature label, the naming label, I believe Guru Chela has addressed the psychological bondage between Guru and Chela, between the teacher and the students. One of the deficits of online education, it is said, is some level of gap, some level of absence of psychological bondage of Guru and Chela. But even through nomenclature level, I hope this psychological gap will also be compensated and will be fulfilled by Guru Chela, this software venture. Thank you so very much. I wish a grand success.